do the announcement about the... Hello, everyone. Welcome to Dazzle and Sunday night bread and jam, or Sunday afternoon this time. And happy Valentine's Day to everyone. Before we get started, we've got a few announcements. One of them is important because the city and state are requiring it right now. We want to thank you so much for coming out and being some of the first live audiences out here and being willing to stay distanced. When you're out, especially when you're standing or moving, you need to have your mask on, and we ask that you keep your mask on if you're not eating or drinking, but especially when you're moving about. If you know people within the club, you can wave, but unfortunately you can't move around right now because we want to keep Dazzle open and keep everybody safe. And there's also no dancing, so just like Baptist camp. So, but more fun because the music is going to be awesome. So we want to tell you a little bit about Bread and Jam. So Bread and Jam has been happening every Sunday for 2.5 months now. And it's a way to support musicians in playing live. And it's also a way to support a very important effort that was put forth by Dazzle, which is to open a musician's food pantry. So that is in the back room now. And musicians can stop by on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, noon to 6, and stock up their pantries for free. I just want to thank everybody. We all want to thank everybody who's helped to stock the pantry. And we still do very much need your help. The pantry is really depleted right now. So if you are able to help, we really do appreciate it. It's making a huge impact on musicians. We want to thank a few donors. The Black Resilience in Colorado Fund of the Denver Foundation. Tidal Breeze Jazz Arts, Kenneth King Foundation, Rocky Mountain Music Relief, and we also want to thank PitchBop, which is a ear training app developed by a local musician and professor, Lynn Baker. So if you haven't checked out PitchBop, check it out. And with that, I want to bring Taylor Scott on stage here because he is a local full-time musician as well, just like I am. We are all full-time musicians, or used to be, hope to be again, who are supporting Dazzle because it's doing so many great things for musicians and for the community. So,
thanks, Cass. What's up, guys? And listening at home, I'm Taylor Scott, and I'm just lucky to have been given the opportunity by Dazzle to pick the music every Sunday for a while now. So I feel really lucky to have brought in one of my favorite groups today. Happy Valentine's Day, by the way, and I stand in solidarity with my single friends out there, but we're going to have fun either way. This group has an album coming out later on this month, I think, called Saying Somethin', and you can order that at gabrielmervine.com. Let's talk about the players. On the guitar, we're going to have Alex Heffron tonight, always ripping, one of my favorite players to listen to in town. Seth Lewis is going to be on the bass. Daryl Gott on the alto, on the drums. I don't know Drew well so yet, but all my friends have told me that I should be excited to listen to him, so should you. Drew Heller. and leading the band, bringing the tunes, and blowing the high notes, Mr. Gabriel Mervine. Please welcome the Gabriel Mervine Quintet.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, thank you so much. That's one called Aurora off our last record. And before that, we played a tune called Well Hello, also off our last record. And this next tune is called Blues for Jim. I wrote this tune years and years ago, but it didn't have a title. And I was supposed to go into the recording studio with Jim White, who teaches drums up in Greeley. And he was diagnosed with cancer that same week. So we named this tune Blues for Jim. He's fine now. He's recovered. But yeah, this next tune is called Blues for Jim. Thank you. Thank you. That's one that's called You and I. The next one we're going to go ahead and play is called Führer. I was in an angry state and in the last couple months, maybe. So we just recorded this and haven't really played it too much, but it's kind of a different vibe and a little bit more on the expressive side.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. That's one called Star Maker by Lou Marini. And next we'd like to do a tune of Alex Heffron's.
What's the title mean? The Lowest Point in One's Career.
Okay, cool. It's called Nadir. And the word means the lowest point in one's career. So I guess everyone can relate to that. So here's that.
Thank you.
Hey, thanks so much. I guess we're out of time. But you've been listening to Alex Heffron over there on the guitar. Daryl Gott on the saxophone. Seth Lewis on the bass. And Drew Heller on the drums. Thanks again for joining us, whether you're doing it virtually or in here in person. It's really good to see y'all. And have a good rest of your day. Thank you.
Gabriel Mervine on the trumpet.